viral video on YouTube or Facebook of a motivational gym instructor doing a cycling class that's a little bit different, right?
Oh, yeah. But now he's here with us, founder of KTX Fitness and celebrity fitness instructor Keith Thompson.
Woo-hoo!
He's going to show us.
Yes.
A round of applause for Keith. But he's going to show us some of his signature moves that you saw there in the video and talk to us about his fitness tour. Of course,
right.
Marie and I have
I'm
been pumped about
up.
This all morning. I feel like I need to be doing some steps right over here.
Right.
But first, we got to talk about, did you ever think that that video would be as popular as it has become?
Never in my life. I was just teaching my class and a young lady recorded it and she put it on social media and about 20 minutes later, I was viral.
Crazy.
20 minutes
later. Well, you were getting into it, but that is the real you, right?
That's the real me. What you see on a camera, it's what you're going to get in the classroom.
Okay. Hey, I'm all about it. But I want to know, what made you want to start your own fitness company?
I used to be almost between 280, 300 pounds. I relocated from Cleveland, Ohio to Atlanta, and everyone was working out. And I said, you know what? I need to start going to the gym. Went to the gym, and it came natural.
And at one point, they told you, you know, this style doesn't fit our gym. And so that's why you said, hey, see you later. I'm going to start my own thing.
Absolutely. I worked for a big chain gym company, and they told me I was unorthodox.
Well, look at them now.
Look at it now. Right. Look at me now.
That's awesome. And you've worked with a lot of celebrities, right?
Absolutely. I've trained Tamar at my class, Yara Shahidi. From Blackish.
Yes.
I'm personally training Suge Avery from The Color Purple.
Margaret
Avery.
Cool.
And she's phenomenal, 76 years old, and look just better than me and you.
Hey, that's
She works
amazing.
Out three times a week.
Well, good. Mm-hmm. Hey, you're going to give us a little workout, right? What's
Absolutely.
Hannah going to do, and then what am I going to
do? Okay, we're starting with cycling over
we're gonna
here.
Start with cycling.
I'm just going to mentally prepare over here by
you
my
get
stretch.
Ready over there.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
All right.
Okay.
You ready?
Well, let's go. Do we have music, everyone?
Yeah.
Let's see it, Marie. Give me your best move.
Oh!
Okay,
wait. I gotta get in here.
Right here.
Oh, wait.
Here you go.
Here in Houston, right?
Yes,
Hannah?
Tomorrow, Saturday, 9 a.m. cycle, 10 a.m. step aerobics.
Oh my gosh. Can we take a break? That Ooh. Was pretty awesome, but that is so fast paced. Is that how your class is always?
The class is high energy, high pace, but I do modify for beginners
like
and I give them a different interval.
Option,
A different optional. And we'll be tomorrow at Intermeet Studios.
Intermeet Studios,
At 9 a.m. cycling, 10 a.m. step. As you can see, I can barely breathe.
Well, I
but it's okay.
Because we have information, KTXFitness.com.
KTXFitness.com. Please follow on Instagram and Facebook at KTXFitness. And I want to see Houston come out tomorrow and rep your city.
You got it. I want to hear from you. What is your motivation for people like me that are obviously not very coordinated and tired?
My motivation is my energy. So if you come to the class and work out with me, I have an energy, an anointing, a gift that I can make your mind not even know that you're doing it. So you'll catch on.
I love your personality. I'm buying
ages for sure. We're going to be sore,
but we appreciate you so much.
I appreciate you.